So yeah, guys, we're playing Amen Corner here at World Tour Golf Club. It's the fourth hole here, but the, 11, 12, 13 at Augusta? Okay, 167 here to a front pin, I guess. So nice, just blocked one into the creek here on the left. So we've got a nice drop here. Okay, we're on number 12, I guess. And 176. Got the bridge right there beside it. Crossing Hogan's Bridge here now, and then there's Breeze Creek, and then I'm just at the back of the green over there to this flag. So it's got a pretty lengthy putt, but better than being at Race Creek. So yeah, pretty lengthy putt here from here. Give you guys the behind the putt angle. So I guess my angle's right there. Right over those stakes. So this is the par 5, 6th hole here, 485 yards. Replicated after 13. 13th hole.
shot. That's where you want to be.
There you go, my third shot here in 87 yards, that back pin. It's got a little bit of a slope. It's right on it, so gonna have to put it up on top of that slope. So that's going to wrap up the end of Amen Corner and that video. If you like the video, subscribe to the channel right there, or watch the last video right there. Finish two over, made to golf out, peace.